What's up, Rebels? What's up, Pride Crew? Doug here at Pride Conditioning every single week with your Monday motivation. And this week we are talking about respect and learning. Ready? Here we go. All right, Rebels, this week we are talking about respect and learning and how I'm gonna connect these two very different items. You will find out in just a minute. Many years ago, I was going to a Muay Thai seminar and we were there with a lot of new Muay Thai fighters. Not even fighters, just people that wanted to learn about Muay Thai. We were there with a lot of actual fighters, and we were there with lots of coaches and trainers and other gym owners, and we were there with some very high-ranking people, the people who actually brought Muay Thai from Thailand to the United States, and of course we were there with Grandmaster Chai himself. One of the other coaches that we were there with, he owns a gym down in South Carolina, and he's an awesome, awesome guy. His name's Mark Mills. And I noticed when we went to a break, we went to go have lunch, that Mark was sitting in the corner eating some food, and he was writing in a notebook. And I walked over and I asked him if he was taking notes, and he said, yes, absolutely. He told me a key that I have kept with me for many, many years, ever since the seminar. It was almost 10 years ago. And that key was that no matter who you are dealing with, whether it is a super high level athlete or coach or business owner or just another colleague of yours, whether it's a super high level person or whether it's a beginner, number one, to always respect them, no matter what their level is. And number two was that you can always learn something from someone, from your seminar, from your meetings, from a book that you're reading, even if you've read that book for, you know, the third or fourth time. And I say that because Mark Mills had probably been to well over, I would say, 20 Muay Thai seminars with Grandmaster Chai and other Muay Thai coaches. It's not like he was new to this. He was a coach and a gym owner. He'd coached hundreds of people, dozens of fighters, and here he was taking notes with just little detailed pieces of information that he picked up on his 20th or 30th seminar. And ever since then, I've always taken that information that Mark said to me during that seminar to always just take one thing. If you can learn one thing from a whole day seminar, then it was worth it, because you will carry that one piece of knowledge with you possibly for the rest of your life. And at that, big thing in Muay Thai is carrying on the knowledge, carrying on the traditions. So if you learn one little piece of information from a full day seminar, and then you pass that piece of information on to another coach or another student or another fighter, then that person then keeps carrying that on. That knowledge flows. I talk about that because it's a huge aspect of Muay Thai and the Muay Thai culture. And I've brought that with me into powerlifting and kettlebell and owning a gym and training all of my clients. And I recently have had to deal with some people who I don't think respect the amount of information that I have accumulated over a number of years. And they basically think that their way is right and their way is the best way. And I've never seen this group of people outwardly working with other trainers, other coaches, other business owners, developing their program, developing their business model, developing their training methods by learning from other coaches and trainers. Basically, they've closed themselves off into this tunnel visioned world that they live in, and they don't believe that anything outside of that world is worth listening to, or that there are other people out there that they should learn from. And this is something that, given our background in Muay Thai and learning from so many coaches and being taught to always learn from other people, and that no one way is the true way. That's a Bruce Lee thing. We've trained with Dan Inesano, who was one of Bruce Lee's students, and that was one of Bruce Lee's big philosophies, was basically there's more than one way to skin a cat. And if you believe that your way is the best way, that's fine. But it's when you carry that to the next level and you don't believe that there is anything to learn from other people, or that your way could benefit from some amount of knowledge from another coach, another trainer, another athlete. That's where you get into that tunnel visioned, closed off bubble world, and you live in that world and you're never exposed. You don't expose yourself to other information and other people and other athletes, other coaches, trainers, or business owners. So my point is, you can always learn from other people. And this becomes an issue of respect as well, where you can learn something even from a beginner. And one of the ways that we were always taught to learn more as Muay Thai coaches and trainers was to train beginners. Training beginners helps you learn just the basics and making sure that your basic fundamentals are just concrete. You are only as strong as your foundation, and your pyramid cannot be any taller than its base. And I say that because the foundations, the basics, they're always important. And working with beginners, you will constantly hone those basics and those fundamentals. But you never know when you might learn something from a beginner on, you know, body movement or body mechanics, or whether it's in business or finance or law, that they may have seen something or read something or heard something or practiced something on their own or with another trainer or with another coach, another business owner, and that little piece of information they could pass on to you. If you don't respect beginners as well as the high level people, you're missing out on a massive, massive amount of information that you could be gathering and putting into your foundation and your base. So, Rebels, this is your Monday motivation for this week. I want you guys to think about learning from other people this week. I want you to just keep your ears open, keep your mind open, keep your vision open. Don't be tunnel visioned into your way is the best way and your way is the only way. I want you to think about the people in your circle and the people around you and what you can possibly learn from those people. Even if you don't think about what you could possibly learn from those people, if you just be open-minded and keep your eyes and your ears open and your head open and your heart open to learning, you will eventually come across some information that will definitely help you out and help you grow and help you be stronger. All right, Rebels, that is your Monday motivation for this week. I want you guys to be open-minded, and I want you to think about, you know, just staying open to learning from other people and being open-minded to respecting everyone from beginner all the way up to the top. All about learning and passing on that knowledge and respecting the people who gave you that knowledge and respecting the people who you are giving that knowledge to. That's Monday Motivation for this week, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Peace.